Gerne holen.
Yana,
if you can be. Yana, good to see you. Tell us where you're living or head story for Koleke, both achieve positive vibes.
Yeah, thank you so much. I'm going for Bangalore. We are on promotional tour. And yes, we are getting very good response from people. I'm so happy. Thank you so much, guys, for loving the trailer. I'm actually getting good response from people, so I'm very excited.
Okay, kya khas compliment mila hai head story for Koleke? Aur nervous hai aap kyunki release hone ja rahi hai in 2-4 din mein?
Yeah, it's releasing on 9th, only few days left. I am nervous, but I'm more happy actually. And yes, I'm nervous that people are going to judge me from this movie and it's my debut. But more than that, I'm very happy because I'm getting good response from people and they're loving it. And I'm getting good offers after that, so what else I want?
Okay, how many offers are there in the pipeline?
I am already doing one movie, Nastik, which Arjun Rampal ji, that one is coming this year. I have another movie starting in April, so it's going good. Yeah, I'm very happy.
Okay, there are also reports Urvashi Rutela, avoided interview with all other stars and is giving with only Vishal Pandya. What's your take on that?
No, it's not like that. I think it's a team. Anyway, whatever she is doing, I think whenever we do promotions, whatever decision we make, it's not in our hand. It's in the team's hand. Whatever the team asks us to, they do it. So it's not like that, that she's avoiding. I don't think so.
Okay, about Nastik, what are you doing? What role you are playing with Arjun Rampal?
In Nastik, I'm doing a cameo role. And there's one song with Arjun Rampal ji. And she's actually, there's no girl's character in Nastik, but the girl I'm playing, she's kind of narrator in the movie. So it's nice, it's interesting, very different from what I have been doing.
Okay, in Bangalore, what activity will you be doing for the promotion?
We have a press conference in Bangalore for History 4. I also have one event to attend, that's all. Then I'll be back by tomorrow morning. Then I'll go somewhere else.
Okay, are you, kisko film dikhana chahenge if you want to show the film to somebody at Story 4? Kiske liye screening rakhna chahenge if given a choice?
There's no choice. I want everyone to watch the movie. So I'm very excited. I will take my parents along and I will go to Chandigarh. The date's release and I will take my whole family along and we have booked the theatre for everyone, for my whole family and all friends and everyone. But I want everyone to watch History 4, yeah. It's my debut and I'm very excited.
Thank you.
Thank you.
चले जाला